I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, wait and see, look like a panda, going out like a...
Are you concerned at all about what your role will be on this team when you're healthy?
Am I concerned?
Yeah.
No, not at all. I'll be able to hoop. That's all I want to do, hoop and win. I don't care about all the other stuff that comes with it, you know. I'm appreciative. I'm grateful to be on this team. And just like I said, just trying to take it one day at a time. Every rehab is very crucial, so I'm trying to attack all my rehab.
Where'd you go?
I'm not going to get into all that. But yeah, I left. But I'm sorry, though, bro. But yeah.
Yeah.
What was it like watching the Cavs' success from afar?
It was good. That was the only thing that was keeping my mind clear, you know, that we were winning, playing good basketball, and we got back on track.
Outside of just the injury, do you think now that you're back there and using the team for rehab, are there other ways you could be more connected to the team?
I mean, just being around them like now, going to functions, going to events whenever they throw them. And just being one of the guys. It's nothing hard. I'm not going to go out my way. But at the same time, this is a team, and I want to be a part of it.
So did you ask to be traded?
No. Trade? No, come on, man. I'm on one of the best teams in the league. Why would I ask to get traded? They gave me every opportunity and still going to give me every opportunity that I would want from any other team, too. And that's just to hoop. I just want to hoop.
You mentioned Kobe by name. What did he do for you during that process?
He understood. He understood someone. It's hard, especially in my career. It was just hard to get guys to understand me, especially in that front office position. He just understood me, listened to me, and was just trying to figure things out.
Derrick, what did it mean to you to have the guys support you like they have and saying, take your time?
It's all love. It's all love. It's showing me coming here was one of the best decisions I made in my life. Being around good guys that's only focusing on basketball and trying to get better. And I've been wanting that my entire career.
Look good.
Thank you, bro. Yeah. Thank you. No, what you think I'm going to let myself go or something?
Oh, you look good. Look strong.